right now I can't go to sleep because Maxie's standing in the doorway. And I tried to get her to bed multiple times. She was exploring my room. She went over there to a corner and walked in the bed. Now she's just sitting here. I don't know if she's gonna fall asleep here. If so, I don't. You know I don't want the door open because I feel like someone's watching her or something. So I don't want her to leave, but I want her. It's about to be morning.
Hey, good morning.
Look at the sky.
It's chilly out there.
Look,
this morning.
It's about to be warm.
Overall, no issues on our roadways this morning.
What?
We do.
And Max is just sitting here. I don't even know if she just went to sleep. She was probably just waiting for me to come out and come out for the pain. And yeah, that's what she was doing. Dang. It's literally 5 in the morning. It's about to be 6. This is an update. Maxie's just kidding. My cat never did that. So, I think Maxie's falling asleep. You can see her eyes closing. This is a really bad time. So, I'll give you an update on what she's doing. Right now, she's just sleeping in the doorway. I can't even close my door. Yeah, this is also going to be posted tomorrow on the 27th. Today is the 26th. Shut up about school! School gets on my fucking cock! Shut the fuck up! I don't even have a cock. I'm a fucking girl. Shut the fuck up! School can suck my fucking cock! Ew! Ugly people suck my dick, you motherfucking piece of shit! I'm gonna fucking choke and die! Go! Stop storming this hellhole! School sucks. Man, you know, freaking school is coming soon! Summer felt like a fucking day! It went by so fucking fast! But why are you doing this to me? I don't want to hear this shit. Back to school, more like back to hell. Seriously, I don't want to go to school anymore. And this Max is just sitting here. I don't even know. God, stop showing this ad, please. I'm showing this before I fucking punch this TV and break it. You think I won't stop? I don't want back to school, you piece of shit, man. God. Shut the fuck up before I beat your ass and fucking rape you. God. Shut the fuck up. I'm not showing his email. I don't want you bombing him. Okay. Maxie? Okay, I think she actually she didn't fall asleep. She's just staying to distance. This is gonna be a short video. This is gonna be what Maxie's doing recently. Right now, I can't go to sleep. Shut the God! Okay, Maxie. I'm gonna go into the wild. And if she gets scared, I'll just close the door. I'm not gonna go on it. If she's gonna come back in, I'm gonna do it. Because someone's gonna say, so if there's one to come in here, I'm scared that off. She's actually a nice woman. Look, I'm switching the light off. Well, I'm going to sleep now. Look at her eyes, it's creeping me out. I'll see you. Come on, I'm trying to